The 6th of January, 2024. Japan. Deaths from New Year's quake continue to mount. Some 100 have thus far been reported dead since the 7.6 magnitude quake, while over 200 are still missing. The search for survivors continued, amid dwindling hopes with each passing day.